Back for more? It just so happens I have another contract available, one that requires an expert in infiltration. As always, you fail to disappoint me. Your target is a dark elf named Valen Dreth. He thinks he's safe in prison. He is tragically mistaken. A prisoner recently escaped from the prison using a set of secret tunnels connected to the Imperial City's sewer system. It's a perfect way inside. Just outside the Imperial prison is a grating that leads to the sewers. It has recently been tightly locked, but I will provide a key. It should be easy enough to locate Dreth in his small cell. Besides, I think you know the way, Valen Dreth has been imprisoned for many years. His tongue is sharp, but his body is limp and frail. He will prove an easy, pleasurable kill. You will receive a bonus if you fulfill the contract without killing any of the prison guards. Now go, and may the Night Mother go with you.
I am...
like a duck. A gift from the Night Mother herself.
course I'm proud to do my duty, but it's a waste of time. What are we guarding? Cold stone and shadow. That's it.
I'm not disagreeing with you, believe me. Those assassins got what they wanted. The Emperor is dead. They got no reason to come back.
That's exactly what I'm saying. But will the captain listen? No. We must have a presence. The prison must be...
So, you infiltrated the Imperial prison, eliminated Valandreth, and killed not one guard. Most excellent. In addition to your standard reward, I present to you this bonus. Behold, the Scales of Pitiless Justice. While carried, the scales will magically enhance your strength, intelligence, and agility, but diminish your personality. A powerful tool indeed.